bothered me?
No, it's not like that. I was just confused.
Oh, really?
I wanted to see you here in Australia. When did you come here?
Yeah, actually, I just came a week ago.
Oh, any special?
Yeah, I've got a scholarship in Sydney University for college study.
Oh, it's amazing. And I have learned that you have open a face to the ground.
Yes, it is true. Actually, I have recently opened a face to the ground.
And you were hanging on it before. Could you please let me know why you have opened your face to the crowd?
Of course, why not? Prison is the age of globalization, and that is international. That means the world global today. So I think I have a face to the crowd.
It is okay if your aim is positive and fair.
Of course, my aim is positive and fair. Prison is the most popular social network site, which helps us to connect with our friends and relatives living in the different parts of the world.
Yes, it is true. But you have to remain cautious about connecting unknown people.
Sure, indeed. What's the problem if I connect with the unknown people?
You have raised a good question. You know some recent incidents occurred throughout the world?
Yes, I know anarchy in the different parts of the world is taking place through Facebook and arresting one of the specialists.
Exactly. However, don't be too much addicted on it or else it will hamper your studies and change your mind.
Yes, indeed. I see your concern is from a worry.
You are absolutely right. I hope you will never be deviated from the right path. Thank you.
You are most welcome. See you later. Bye-bye.
So we, Ria and Suzuna, have to request you all of my friends to use Facebook fairly and positively and not to be too much addicted on it. Thank you.
Thank you.